Good afternoon. I'm John Stoflet.
And I'm Lee Mills. Our big story, Air Force One touched down in Wisconsin today. President Barack Obama stopped in La Crosse to discuss his plans to help boost the middle class.
NBC 15's Kate Pabish was there and joins us now with a recap.
If you're putting in more than 40 hours a week, President Barack Obama is trying to help you get paid for that. Today he announced his overtime initiative here in La Crosse. Now currently, if you're a salaried worker making more than $23,000, you're out of luck if your employer chooses not to give you overtime. The president's initiative would more than double that limit to salaried workers making 50 grand per year. That means about 5 million more people across the United States would get paid for all of the hours they're working past 40. Now, Politico calls the initiative the most sweeping policy undertaken by the president to assist the middle class and the most ambitious intervention in the wage economy in at least a decade. Now, some warn that this wouldn't necessarily increase wages and said employers would just let employees go rather than pay them that time and a half required for overtime. But the president has said that employers may then be forced to hire new workers, stimulating the economy, and those workers can either have more time with their families or are freed up to work other jobs.
In extreme cases, it's possible for workers to actually earn less than the minimum wage. So they essentially label somebody as management instead of a worker, even if they're making like $25,000, work them a whole bunch of hours. That's a way of getting around the minimum wage. It's not fair. So we're updating the rules.
Now, this initiative is far from law. It'll still have to make it through Congress first, which is expected to be an uphill battle. Now, coming up tonight on NBC 15 News at 6, Governor Walker has definitely put out a lot of releases this week regarding President Obama's visit here to Wisconsin. They did meet at the airport in La Crosse today. I'll have details on that coming up tonight on NBC 15 News at 6. Reporting in La Crosse, Kate Pabish, NBC 15 News.